the voice of God, Miss Melanie Pratt, the voice of God in the church in 2020. So I stand proudly and I have joined the ranks of those who cannot, will not, shall not say no to Dr. King. I don't know if anybody can come to me, amen? Anybody know anything about that? So when I arrived here on Tuesday, I ran into my chief. And so last night was about an hour to spend. We went to Scottishport, Alabama, and all we were with an 11-year-old and amen. Can someone say amen from the Holy Ghost? So that's a thing they cry. It requires a special dress. Because we're going to recognize some special people tonight, amen. Gilead is recognizing ministries around the country who have demonstrated an unwavering commitment to improving the health and well-being of their communities. They work tirelessly and at times faithlessly to ensure that our community stays informed, receives the help that it so desperately needs, and most importantly, feels His love and grace through their work. So tonight, we celebrate their commitment together. Y'all ready? So to begin the special evening, please welcome Reverend Milton the senior pastor of Pennsylvania AMEZ Church in Baltimore, Maryland, followed by that we're going to say the Black National Council. Please welcome him at this time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.